Working with encrypted traffic is a common task in the SOC and one that many people think network monitoring solutions can't do anything about. The reality, however, is a bit less cut and dry than you might think. Open source Zeek has long been able to parse details about the certificate handshake and the SSL connection itself. You can see here things like the cipher and elliptic curve in use, which are great for detecting vulnerabilities like CurveBall, the silent code execution bug that the NSA issued an emergency warning about last year, as well as details like the JA3 hash, this badly out-of-date SSL version, and even a pre-computed validation status. This particular cell sign cert happens to use the Internet Widgets PTY organization that's a default out of most certificate generation tools. And while sometimes that's just a lazy sysadmin, I've also seen it serve as a tip-off for investigations that found attackers who had eluded other defenses. Similar details are logged for SSH connections as well, like the banner strings exchanged, the host key, and the algorithms in use. Where things start getting more interesting are these inferences, another Corelight Labs innovation. Based on statistical analysis of packet size and timing, among other factors, the set of algorithms we call our encrypted traffic collection can tell the difference between a script, as seen here with an automated login, automatic interaction, and a large file upload, versus a sysadmin typing away at a keyboard. It can also tell when actors are hopping from one system to another to avoid detection, among a variety of other detections across SSH, SSL, and now in our latest release, RDP and encrypted DNS. This generic encryption detection algorithm can also spot things like custom crypto and plain text when encryption was expected, which found plain text LDAP over the encrypted port in a live Polaris environment.